tambula sitya chona ankulembete nchimanyiye gwe murokano lunjense fukuseno weyocha olukedde lujja bwe luziba nga ne bwe mbankoye buli kumacya neetikka migugu buto luba lunaku lupya ensi bwetyo naye bwe nzijukira ebigambo byanga ogenda nti mugume ensingi wangu dde genze mbategekera ebifo kati sigukulula era mmenya ebinsiba binnemesa ekifo kyange kyewansuubiza onwana saagala kusubwa ggulu saagala nsubwa ekifo kyange njagala ngambe weebale ng'olutalo nduwangudde saagala kusubwa ggulu saagala agabe ekifo kyange njagala ngambe weebale ng'olutalo nduwangudde.
That was just to make sure that, you people remember that she's actually an artist. Yeah? No playback, she actually has a bunch of some very good pipes. Yeah, and she can sing. And she's going to do our last song. But before she does, that was one of the songs that you're working on.
Yes.
For everyone at home who doesn't speak Luganda, please just break it down for us. Yeah, because there are those ones. Oh. I mean, there's Christine who was on the show.
Okay.
Who was, yeah.
Actually, it is a song already recorded.
All right.
And it will soon be out.
All right.
It's just simply a cry. Like, I really don't want to miss heaven. Like,
all right.
We all know that this is not... We live today, but we die tomorrow.
Yeah.
But then one thing, we know that our destiny is heaven.
Yeah.
I just hope everyone knows that. So it is very important to live knowing... Once I leave here, at least I want to go and live with God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So, yeah. Okay, I'm going to get out of your hair, let you, do your last song. Thank you so much for joining us today. We appreciate your company very much. Everyone who's going in touch with us on Twitter and on Facebook. And of course, that you need to go and follow during the week is NTV_JXP, or you can follow us on NTV JXP. If people want to, become fans,
yes,
and follow you, Simanya Facebook, Twitter, someone wants to find you, I have a birthday, I want you to sing at, how do they find you?
Okay, well, like I said before, we are under a group called The Talanta.
Yeah.
It's on Facebook,
yeah.
It's on Twitter. We also have a website.
Okay.
So you can always...
Real businesses.
Exactly.
So Jax, do you have a website?
So you just go to Facebook, put that Talanta,
yeah,
and you'll just find
it. Okay, you don't have a... Because I know when I was talking to Isaiah earlier, he was saying that, yes, Talanta is... But each of you are individual artists.
Exactly.
So if me, I don't want Talanta,
yes,
and I want to,
just do,
I still go through Talanta?
Exactly,
ah, okay,
because then
okay,
you will have that one that you want in that Atlanta.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming to the show.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it. I'll get out of your hair.
Yes.
And what Christmas song I sing?
Mary, Did You Know?
Oh, I love that one.
I'll
stay out. Just before I go, how did you pick the songs you've done today? I mean, are they your favorites? Did your manager come and say, "Are you doing this one and this?" I mean, how did you pick the songs you're doing today?
Okay, I think we're preparing people for Christmas.
Yeah.
And I think they are really particular about the moment.
Yeah, but there are lots of Christmas songs. You haven't done Noel or Silent Night. You haven't done any of the big ones, the ones people say. Christmas song, Noel,
okay,
Silent
Night. Okay,
yeah.
I think I should say this. I really love the particular songs that I chose.
Yeah.
Because I think they speak to me so much.
Yeah.
And I think they, when I sing them, I think they minister a lot. As me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So next year around this time, should we expect like some original Christmas music? Because the problem with this country, we don't have so much original Christmas music.
By this time next year, we shall be here doing our original Christmas.
By the way, the thing about putting this show is that they don't forget. Yeah. So this time next year, they'll be reminding you.
They shouldn't be worried.
Okay, Rachel, take us away. From here, NTV, everyone who's made this happen. Goodbye. God bless you. Have a very nice Sunday. Bye-bye. Thank you.
one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy would come to make you new? This child that you delivered would soon deliver you. Mary, do you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm the storm with his hands? Did you ever know that your baby boy has walked where angels walk? And when you kissed the little baby, you kissed the face of God. Hey. Mary, did you know? That you're holding is the grace.